Right now, we're in Amsterdam City, home of that original Kush. And it's a melting pot of all different cultures. Like, we're talking about Dutch Caribbean, Surinamese people. We got people from Asia. So the influences that we had and that we had to play at the parties was basically from everywhere. That's where our passion is at, you know? It's our heart is in there. So light us up, for all you smokers out there. Soul Shakers, man, that's what's up. Party Squad. I don't know if you can really say that you work on something that has to have this particular Party Squad sound, but I think most of the times when you listen to a Party Squad song, you can just tell, from, oh, okay, this is like a Party Squad tune.
This guy's tight on the eten, jongen. Okay, interview na interview. We zijn in een Melkweg, we zitten in een panel Dutch Innovators. Dus ja, we zijn die grondleggers, we hebben baanbrekend werk geleverd, dat is niet normaal. Vooral op het gebied van strippers en wiet.
How do we start it off with a CD series called Bottle It Beats 1 till 300 or whatever?
Yeah, speak of the devil!
Speak of Hardwell. So,
what you say about me?
So, yeah man, I think I got about a dozen like USB sticks. All these demos. I'm really gonna listen to it after ADE. And I pass them all to this guy, Samuel from Rebel Yard Music.
Amsterdam, gaan we lekker laat je horen!
Ga jij die hele heliumballon, doe ik met je mee.
Zo, hallo Party Squad. Ik wil even de groetjes doen aan mijn moeder. Mam, ik hou echt tieners van jou.
So this was a gig interview panel thing number 20 for the day. Still going strong, man. You gotta live that Amsterdam lifestyle, ADE.
And all of a sudden there was a beatport party and it was a complete DJ setup in a house that's like 1x1 square meters.
1, 2, 3, 4!
So that just happened. It's kind of crazy, man. We're moving on to the ride.
We zijn er toch al bijna of niet?
We zijn er nu de garage in.
De garage zelf? Je moet geen garage in, hè?
Waar moet ik heen?
Gewoon de main ingang.
Weet jij waar de artiesten ingang is?
Ja, die hier uitrijden.
Ja.
Ga je aan de lift, ga je naar links.
Ja,
zeker.
Dank je.
Is dit voor ADE? Is dit EDM?
Ja, van
EDM.
Hey, love EDM.
We love EDM.
I'm tired from the sleep after this. We're on our way to Van Dijk Bar with a mystery guest from the party of Musty Polska and Boss for the Beats. Let's go.
So this is ADE, day 17. No, I'm kidding, man. But this is the last night. We're at Club Air. I think everybody's gonna get wasted tonight. We're gonna have fun.